cucumber pickle and 3 prosciutto. Either salty and spicy. Very bright. So we'll see if we can increase our shine tax again today. We've increased it the past 2 days. Ready? Let's go! And Corkabilly's got the white tuft of hair. And all of Corio's colours are reversed because it's the fire one that's here. The white tuft of hair, yeah. Yeah, we see that next. Huh? Right?
Yeah.
Oh. Saying
something
and then you just
stop.
I don't
know
the
sometimes next. No, before that. Before I said what? You stopped and didn't have
a shiny. Oh, no, it's a back
no,
oh, yeah, you're
no, before that you just keep saying the middle of saying something to you and then you just stop.
Huh? Raining now on mine, so I'm gonna have some lead. So we don't want Rookie Dina Forbes quiet because I already have the full family. But I've never bought the spare Rookie. I need home compatibility to hurry up. I'm running out of space. It should be, the top goes from black to white, so I would assume that it would be noticeable. This is a race that Stacey needs to win, because I have pulled out a decent lead. You know her random shining is going to ruin it. Hey James, happy birthday, how you doing? 3 shinies in 2 different games, nice. Which shinies and what games? For the race, are we only counting Scorbillie and Olicorio? I forgot to do the microphone. There we go, that's better. It's hella really, it's not time yet. When we finish this hunt, or this sandwich, it'll be time. Whoa. Charlie Mime Jr. two eggs, nice. You know, normal Yam asking 39. Okay, so two very fast hunts there with eggs. Any Ekans and catch combo, let's go. Nice, so you're definitely going. Oh, we don't want those. Definitely going back a bit with those games. That's literally what I just said. Or you're going to get something else. Because this is where I was hunting the other day, but I had flying on and I got a load and then I ended up with Kamala at the end of the sandwich and a Teddy Ursa just after the sandwich. Have you got the full family?
Oh.
I don't know. They might be daytime taken over from Thingy. No, for Team Rocket Challenge. Nice! See that pretty. I see the Wolf Fett foolish. You see, I want to do a fire type playthrough, so I don't have time. I'm still playing Atomic Heart. I've got Star Wars next month, and they may actually overlap. Using Victory Bell and Let's Go. I haven't played Let's Go properly in age. Whenever I turn Let's Go on, I'll wander through somewhere, and within a few minutes there's a shiny spawned. It's happened a few times. There's nothing I can play it through it. Let's go again. Does it ever mean playthrough? Then it does shiny playthrough. Then a bolt Stacey's, let's go Eevee to do another playthrough before this came out. Too busy looking at the Squawkabillies. Too busy looking at the Squawkabillies around to look at the Oddish. Yeah, the very, very early shiny, yes. And I got the Voltorb when I got to the power plant as well. I think for the next charity thing I do want to do it a full 24 hours straight. But just shiny hunting. I'll need a lot of Mysticas for that. Entire living deck. Yeah, so I'm going to be doing the living decks. Okay. So, yeah, the full one on home. As I'm happy to get some spares because I can put those into it. As well as the living one for this, so I can just put this in separate. That's also what I was aiming for with Legends. So I will go back to that at some point. Squawk a Billy.
That's
cute. You. The pictures I've seen that look white.
Look! It's pink! And the beak changes pink.
No, notice the beak.
And the feet. Alright, go.
I mean, to be fair, Legends I was doing quite well with shinies. Nothing compared to this game. Use my hand. Yeah, so I'm going to... God. You see, that... I don't know how I'm going to work the DLC stuff. With how short a time period there is in between the two. I hope that Home actually updates to have more Pokemon in it. Because they've already got the different Pokedexes, including like the two Sword and Shield DLCs have separate Pokedexes. So hopefully there's more storage. There's no word of actually when. There's rumours. All we know is sort of autumn and winter. So September, October, November it's autumn. But then it says winter 2023, which would mean December. So we'll have to wait for them to give us more info on it. To be honest, when it gets down to doing those, it probably will take that long. Certain areas it doesn't, there's too many assets in.
Assets?
Well no, you've got all the Pokemon, then when you get near the town you have the people spawning in as well.
Isn't
there only like five or six Pokemon now that aren't available. If we go by what's been data mined, that aren't available on a Switch game. Okay, I'm starting to get Drifloon spawning. Sorry? Mm-hmm. Okay, so there's a chance I could get Drifloon. I also Murkrow, which won't count because I've literally completed Murkrow, so. A monkey is powered by Snowy Tapu Lion. Yeah, so not many then. You watch, I'm gonna get a Murkrow, and then Stacey will get one of the other ones to win the race. I've got 18 minutes on my sandwich. The DLC transfer. Yeah. I wouldn't put it past them to actually take out Pokemon from the coding that have been in other games and then replace them with those. Oh, that is normal. But that colouring didn't look right. Corvusquire. Yeah, I mean, we'll have to. We'll have to wait and see. I mean, the end of the year is going to be good for Pokemon.
You're not starving, that's not.
I'm just wondering if they are going to bring another game out next year of some kind. Now, I wouldn't mind another Let's Go. I know there's people that will hate me for saying, but another Let's Go where we go to Johto. There's always, since Let's Go came out, there's been talks of doing three lines of games, the Let's Go games, the remakes, proper remakes, and new games. Actually, next time we've got Legends as well, so technically we could do four lines of games.
One time. half an hour.
Done, Rookity. Right. You've got plenty spawning the whole Murkrows. So I got a lag again now because of the rain. The weather on this game is very like Britain. The other day we had sunshine and then torrential downpours, which then turned to heavy snow. And then turned back to nice sunshine. Already happening.
Yeah, no, I'm saying
I've had two.
I've actually called the squire twice, I think. I don't even think I've actually called the knight either. I can't remember.
I know I have because it didn't.
It was that weird one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Whoa.
The area zero and it didn't look shiny. Just under 12 minutes. I still want a rarer version of a shiny. So instead of like I'm a Murkrow, the shiny's pink. Have a
no, it's purple.
Yeah, but rarer version that's like yellow or you know.
Oh.
Yeah. Feed the pets, then go again. Come on, Shiny, where are you? Not yet, Lily. Yep. Need 10 minutes till this finishes. I can do it. Get down. Get down. Right, the rain has stopped. So that will help with the lag. Okay, let's change tactic there.
Where are you going?
I'm not going anywhere, I'm just doing picnics. Just over 7.5 minutes.
Bye.
three Pokemon that are spawning with this sandwich that I need for the shiny decks. And apparently I'm getting none of them. Well, Stacy got a shiny. Do you need Murkrow?
I can't remember because I don't think I got two. Did I when we did the hunt? Oh no, can he run away? Oh, I didn't say. Can he run away?
I don't think he can. While she's busy with that shiny, this is a great opportunity for one that I need to spawn. Three and a half minutes. Yeah. Does that mean you don't want to do another one after this?
Okay.
Well, we'll just have to say that nobody wins the race, but you got the shiny. I just run into one, don't worry.
Oh my god! Just.
That's it, that's slowing it down. Let's get the shiny, come on.
Just wait. wait a little bit longer.
The amount of times I've been down here hunting and not a single orc warrior or squawkabilly. Where were you?
Now you see my problem.
Oh no, it literally wasn't there and it spawned in.
Yeah, now you see my problem.
And it attacked me as I went past it. Just about less than a minute now. Mine's just about to finish. Well, and as he's shot it, so I'm going to say... So I need to reset. Hey, hey, Breeze, how you doing? I'm doing good. This shiny race hasn't worked out very well so far. With the two agreed shinies to catch, neither of us have got one. She did get a Murkrow, but that doesn't count. Yeah, that's before we even started the race, so. Yeah. Right, so for YouTube, there'll be some sort of cut coming up where you go straight to the next part of the race, because we're going to have to do that again. Those on Twitch. Where I want it.
Yeah, where you're doing the thing. Where you
want to
do the squawk
really. No, we'll do it here still. Alright. Get down, Evie. So yeah, so those on YouTube, there'll be some sort of cut. And we're back. Those on Twitch, I'll put my Be Right Back screen up. Don't go anywhere. We'll be back in a few minutes. Hello! Part 2 of the hunt coming up.
I don't need to save you.
No, she saved after you shiny, didn't you? I think it's because of where I am and time of day. Yeah. Yeah. It's sweet and sour, you can't do. Yeah, so we are going for Squawkabilly, we are going for Oricorio. Sparkling title encounter. Yep. Ready, go. So the question is, will either of us actually win this race? A high rain. Yeah, I ran into an invisible rookity again. Oh, there we go, the first Pikachu I've seen. There's some that are static spawned around here. That's why I try to stick to the edge if I can. It would be a shiny one for her. Come on, parrot. Hey Hank, how are you doing?
Keep your children in lawn.
Not too bad, not too bad. Here we go with Elgato playing up again. Who's caught what so far? Okay. So, before the race started, Stacy caught a steamy whilst trying to find this place and being nowhere near it. Part one of the race, Stacy caught a Murkrow. Now the whole idea of this race is first to win, first to catch Shiny or a Choreo or Squawkabilly.
So we're on this
so we're on part two of the race, hoping one of us actually gets one. Right, press home a sec. Sorry. The game capture thing's playing up big time. Right. Let's give that a try.
It's not Shiny's Breeze, it's races.
Yeah, three races she needs to win. I was quite way behind, and not only have I caught up, I've overtaken.
I'm not very good with sandwiches. I'm the random shiny whisperer.
Yeah.
I literally turned on my game, went up a bit, turned around, and there it was. Ooh.
I'm only 10 minutes into this one. Michelle. Hey, the rain stopped, that's good. These invisible rookities need to do one. So your 6-star raid had no rare items. That doesn't bode well for tonight. Oh, 15 minutes left. That's 45 minutes of sandwich with no shinies on this end. Yeah. Stacey wins this race.
See you later. Oh, he's coming back. Oh, yay! Come back! Don't run. Stop. Oh, I think he just walked. Yeah. I think he
did
fulfill. Oh. No.
What's that?
No! Get off!
I suppose I did win the race the other week with a double shiny.
Ah.
If you save before both, then you can reset and get the other. That's okay, she's got both. So she's done 2 sandwiches, I had 3 shinies. I'm on the second sandwich and I'm on none. Have you saved? That's a normal Corpus Squire, isn't it? Yeah.
Blue. Yeah, you have to go around it because I'll have a few that look silver but they're not. Shiny or a Corio?
Really?
Yeah,
rubbing salt in the wound.
Yes.
That is just rubbing salt in the wound. Yeah, she's got both that we're after, plus a Murkrow. I've got absolutely nothing. Yeah, that's before the race, so that doesn't count.
Pig, go away, man.
Just under 11 minutes left. I have the full knackered line to rub salt in the wound. Again, two. Two Squawkabillies and then the Oricorio. I'll settle for just one of these. Under 8.5 minutes. And I get a shiny. A rookity.
Oh.
I did not want a rookity. I just want an Oricorio or a Squawkabilly. Just over 6.5 minutes. And for those of you subbed to the other YouTube channel, my next episode of High on Life, not High on Life, that's been, Atomic Heart is uploaded. So those watching on Twitch live, you can watch that video tomorrow. For those watching this on YouTube, it's already there, so go watch it. I broke the game again. I say we've had four new entries to the Shiny Dex this week. I was hoping to increase that. I have 4 minutes left. Oh my god, really?
Are you not shiny rickety?
Yes. Family is doing. Yes, I can, yes. Want Oricorio or Squawkabilly? That's all I ask. Yes. It was starting to turn night because I saw Mercury. Yep. Drifloon. I mean, the race is over, so I'll take a Drifloon. I'll just tell me to highlight last night's shinies. I actually need to download them all as well. Which one? Yeah. Right. There are 25 seconds left. My sandwich is finished, I'm going to this Pokemon Center. So I get two duplicate Rookidees.
I will take another
shot. Stacy gets two Squawkabillies in one go, followed by Oricorio, followed by another Squawkabilly. And that's after the first sandwich, which you got a Murkrow.
Also, I have 1.5 minutes left. Can we get another one?
No, please no. Once she finishes this salmon, I'm just going to go over here. Okay, so that ends the shiny race. That was utter dominance over there. So, those who are watching live on Twitch, stick around, I'm going to do some raids. Those on YouTube, thank you for sticking it. This has been a long race, I know. But Stacey won. She's pulled it back to 7-5. We will see next week if I can pull away again. No idea what we're going to be hunting yet. But we'll see. So, YouTube, thank you for watching. Check out my other videos, check out the other channel, and I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.